competition din yan. So, para makuha natin yan, hindi naman natin kailangan ng mga tangent-tangent yan para makuha natin. Simple yung compute lang gagawin natin. So, umpisa na natin.
Okay guys, this is the formula. Okay. For example, this is the elbow. Okay. This is the 45 degree elbow. Okay. 45 degree elbow. This elbow. No good drawing elbow. Okay. So, this elbow will make the center line. This is the bottom. This is center. This is top. Okay. First, take this actual length. This actual length. This actual length, it's 132. Okay. The center is 99. Okay. And the bottom is 67. Okay. This elbow will make a 30 degree elbow. We need to cut a 30 degree elbow. Okay. So this is the formula. Length divided by degree. This is the degree is elbow. Okay. Into required degree. Okay. Then answer. Example, for example, this one is the total length of 132. So L is 132. Okay. Divided by degree. This degree elbow using 45 degree elbow. Okay. But then times 30 degree elbow, no? Okay. I will start this one opposite of 45 degree. This is 45 degree elbow minus 30 degree. How much? 15 degree. Okay. It become 15 degree. I use 15 degree cut piece. So I put this 15 degree. Okay. The answer is 44. Okay. 44 mm. Okay. Next is 99. So 99, same procedure. Divided by 45 times 15 degree equals 33. Okay. And the last one is 67. So 67 divided by 45 degree elbow into 15 equals 22 mm. Okay. Okay. So only that one, only this is the formula. Okay. Only that is the formula. Okay. Length divided by degree using elbow times required degree. Okay. So only this formula, this is better for a manual. If you don't have a scientific calculator, just only mobile you can use, we can cut this elbow. Okay. So if you have to provide this 44, 33, 22, 44 is coming here. Okay. From here to here. Okay, okay. This is cut piece is 44. And this is the second 33. And the middle is 22. Only this is the remove 15 degree. Okay. And this is the balance. the balance is 30 degree. This is you need your elbow, 30 degree elbow. Okay, so that's it. Same like this. Okay, this is the 30 degree elbow. Same procedure if even you need 90 degree elbow, same procedure you need, same this is same formula. If you need to 90, only this is the changing. For example, this is the cut, the length 45, so using 90 degree elbow, this is coming 90 degree elbow. Okay, same procedure only here, that changes the elbow. Okay, so
see you in my next vlog.